In a particular week, the average number of people who visited the Taj Mahal is 40. If we exclude the holidays, then the average is increased by 16. Further, if we exclude also the day on which the maximum number of 112 people visited Taj Mahal, then average becomes 42. The number of holidays in a week is, here let us consider number of holidays as X. And in a week, average number of people visited the Taj Mahal is 40. That means in a week there are 7 days, and in 7 days, average 40 people visited the Taj Mahal. Again, if we exclude the holidays means 7 minus X. There are total number of 7 days in a week, and when we exclude the holidays X, then 7 minus X is the total number of days in a week. Then average is increased by 16. That is, previously without the exclusion of holidays, number of days is 7 and average is 40. Now after excluding the holidays, average is increased by 60. That means average is 40 plus 16, 56 for 7 minus 6 days. Now you can see left hand side difference is minus 6, right hand side difference is 16. Now multiply left hand side difference minus x with right hand side bottom number, that is 56, which is equal to right hand side difference is 16, which is multiplied with left hand side top number 7. Now 7 goes 8 times in 56, 8 goes 2 times in 16. That means x is equal to 2. Ignore the negative symbol. X is equal to 2. That is, number of holidays is equal to 2. Option B is your right answer. You can also do this question in different way. That is, here number of holidays is X. Then, in a week, total number of people visited the Taj Mahal. Total visitors in a week is equal to average into total number of days, which is equal to 280. Now, total number of visitors in a week excluded the holidays, which is equal to 7 minus x. That is, days excluding the holidays is 7 minus x. And average is 40 plus 16, because average is increased by 16. So, 56. That is, average into total number of days. Here you can see, in holidays, there are no people visiting the Taj Mahal. That means, here total visitors in a week is equal to total visitors in a week minus holidays. That means 280 is equal to 7 minus x into 56. Now, 28 goes 2 times in 56, 2 goes 5 times in 10. Now 7 minus x is 5 means x is equal to 2. So in this case also, number of holidays is 2.